21 to 40. First you write upside, you write date, today's date 12 4. 12 is date, 4 is month, and 21 is year 2021. हम यहाँ पर पूरा ना लिखकर सिर्फ 21 लिखते हैं. ओके, 12 4 21 2000 और 2021. नाउ दिस इज योर क्लास वर्क एंड इन इंग्लिश ऑल्सो यू राइट बैक साइड सेम एज. ओके, इन इंग्लिश ऑल्सो यू राइट बैक साइड सेम एज and then you repeat class work. Okay, you repeat class work. Yeah ma'am. Yes Shorya, in maths previous class we did only counting 1 to 20, and today we will do counting 21 to 40. And this is your homework, Hindi also homework, and English also homework, and maths also we will do. Fine. Yeah, see, in Hindi also we did homework page, and in English also. Yes Rachita. Yes Rachita. Good morning. Okay. See ma'am, Chavarg only. We did today Chavarg. Yeah. In previous class we did Kavarg, and very previous class we did Swar, then Kavarg, and today we did only Chavarg. And now in maths class we will do counting 21 to 40. So you start from here, 21, and every number you will write by touching this blue line. ऐसा नहीं है जहां मर्जी लिख दो, देखो अभी कोई भी नंबर कहीं भी लिख दो ऐसा अच्छा नहीं होता. This that is wrong. देखो अगर मैं इस 21 को अगर मैं ऐसे लिखती हूं ना तो ये wrong हो जाएगा. This is wrong. You write by touching this line. 22 23 24 25. Many students have habit that 21 21 22 22, that is okay, that is also okay. Because when they will write dictation, then they can recognize that what we have to write. So 2 2 22 2 3 23 2 4 24. जो नंबर पहले बोलते हैं उसे पहले लिखो, जो बाद में बोलते हैं उसे बाद में. 2 5 25 2 6 26 2 7 27 2 8 28 2 9 29 and 3 0 30. One more line you write here, 2 1 21, and then one more line you write here, 2 1 21, and then you write after 3 0 30, you write 3 1 31, 3 2 32, 3 3 33, 3 4 34, 3 5 35, 3 6 36, 3 7 37, and speak and write. Beta, speak and write. I am always repeating that whatever work you do, that you speak and write. 3 8 38, 39, 39, and 40. And same, you write this line also, you write two times. Again 31 line, again 31 line. Okay? 1, 2, 3 times 21 and 1, 2, 3 times 31 line. And then like this you complete your maths work. And then you write here also same as classwork. So this is your homework. Okay, and write same as classwork. Mama papa will write here same as classwork. And then all the students will write downside. मम्मा पापा को बस इतना ही लिखना है, डेट लिखवानी है, होमवर्क लिखना है और सेम एज. एंड देन रेस्ट ऑफ फुल वर्क चाइल्ड विल डू. सो यू कंप्लीट योर दिस रिटर्न वर्क. ओके वीवो 173 हु इज प्लीज मेंशन चाइल्ड्स नेम बिकॉज वी हैव टू पुट अटेंडेंस. हाउ वी विल प्लीज यू राइट चाइल्ड्स नेम यू चेंज.